One fine day, the captain and Toadette were out searching for treasure, when suddenly, a giant bird attacked.
Nintendo released some pretty major games this year, but it was an unassuming little puzzle platformer starring Toad and Toadette that became my go-to Wii U game of 2014. Inspired by a series of mini-games appearing in last year's Super Mario 3D World, Captain Toad Treasure Tracker is a collection of scores of relatively quick little levels. They all have the charm and color of a traditional Mario game, but they have to be approached in a much more meticulous manner. Rather than speeding through them, mowing down every Goomba in sight, players need to figure out a strategy that will let them deal with or avoid enemies, while making their way to various collectibles and, eventually, a prized golden star. They're basically three-dimensional navigational puzzles, and as a bonus, your TV is optional. The gamepad displays exactly what's going on your living room monitor, so you can play in bed, at the kitchen table, or on the couch while your family is using your TV for things unrelated to cute little mushroom-capped folk. Hey, there's no accounting for taste. Captain Toad knows how to take care of himself. He can throw turnips at his enemies.